Dad, are we anywhere?
Look, the map says this road eventually runs into the old state highway. This photo here, Sideshow. Where is it from?
It's just going down the highway, Peace.
Great! Your dad's found us another giant ball of twine to look at.
Now be careful about taking my nice old family up there like that. Some of them old road museums weren't exactly nice places to begin with.
Well, Dad, are you happy? It's still here.
I wonder if anybody still runs this place.
Come right in, folks, and step right up. Glad to have you. Good to see you. Now, this here is your lucky day. Yes, sir, your very lucky day. Show, $5 a piece.
The show?
Came here to see a sideshow, didn't you?
Well, yeah.
I ain't talking about that tourist trap shit. I'm talking about a real sideshow. The kind of man ought not let his family see.
Go ahead. Feast your eyes.
Oh, God.
God didn't have nothing to do with that, mister.
I've seen enough. No, thank you.
No! Let's take a look. Take a close look. Look what's happening down here.
We're leaving.
Oh, shucks. Already?
What's wrong with the van?
Maybe it's out of gas.
We'll stay here tonight. First thing in the morning, we're all getting up and walking to the highway together.
Where are you going?
We're getting away from the house so we don't wake your mama. Chris. Christy.
Gwen? Christy?
Tell me again why you rounded up the women before we got rid of the men. I don't just wall around, find them.
What happened to my wife and daughter?
And young heifers? They're gonna keep us in business for a long time.
We gotta find the girls. We gotta get them out of here.
Where are you gonna go? Deeper in the swamp.
You don't wanna go. It's out there. Things out there make us look downright friendly.
I'm not leaving this place unless we're all together.
Get your damn ass off my son!
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay.